stuff out here. You know, we were in banking stuff last week. It was like sub-octic. Everybody was like this. But that lady that just came through. Here we go.
Thank you.
said it's an advantage to have 5 minutes. He's got to sit for 2 minutes in the box. In the thin bin.
Thank you. Thank you.
just means it's a really good goal. You can have a high number and they don't go in. Because the goalie keeps them out.
That one just kind of like...
That was a good goal. Goalie coming out. We've got a sixth skater on the ice now. Because the referee has his hand up until they touch the puck. They had a penalty, but their referee had, or the referee had his hand up. So you can tell who has the penalty by who has possession of the puck. As soon as they touch the puck, the referee will blow his whistle. Until then, they can't, we can pull our goalie for an extra skater.
I have to go.
because the score is it's a little bit complicated about your metabolic rate. It's anaerobic exercise that means your muscles can't refresh faster, can't refresh oxygen faster because they're playing at too high speed. So you just couldn't keep it going at this intensity. So they change on the fly. They change regularly. It only varies speeds between 45 seconds and a minute on the hour. If they're skating flat out, that's all they can do. Another interference. Interference. You can't touch a guy that doesn't have the pipe.
Thank you.
Too many people out here with fireworks or something, I don't know. Daydreaming, they're just daydreaming. Head zone in the game. I'd have a word, but I'd have quite a few.
Come on, get one first! Go, go, go! Get the wheels on! Keep on it!
watching the play down there, and the camera's pointing. I think I missed that goal because I was watching the camera over here by their bend. He was following their guy because Holcomb know how to see the guy sitting way up high.
Yeah.
Watch the man in front! Thank you!
wasn't a trip. He's hurt right here. Right there. He's all right. Hurt his neck or something. Yeah, so he slid head first on the board, which is top speed. He may have hurt his neck or his collarbone. What's that?
Yeah. Thank you.
it's like a rough course. That was wide open. He's going furious. He's turning it on right now.
Yeah, come on! 25! Okay.
Go on, Jay! Right, Dylan? Come out. Shouldn't come out.
Take in there, Swindon!
You can't get the adrenaline out of your system. Oh, camera.
Thank you. Thank you.
Nice.
Come on!
Internet down here to get six quarters. Yeah, well, 1 minute left in the game. They could equalize now. We used to have a girl playing on this team. One girl. But she's moved to this man. But she moved to a full time. They have this thing called Open Art Academy. They go to school at Lydia Art Academy. And they train every day, 5 days.
She must be good now.
Yeah, she's top flight women's international player. She's a good player. We play against them now. We'll play them next week at Open Arms. And their whole life is here. No, 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 it's just one girl on the team. What's she called?
Katie. Katie Edgington. I don't know where she trains.
Oh, she really tall. Okay. Yeah. There's quite a few girls playing here. But not at not when they're going to play. They have a women's team in the end. 16, and then they have a girls team under 16, and then they move into the women's team. They call the top. I said I'd give it to number 14 for them, and our 90 on all this. I would say number 60.
Thank you all for being very excited. Both teams playing really, really hard. Time for the awards now. So for Guildford, the man of the match goes to number 4, that's Sam Cooper. And then for Susan, I'm going to embarrass him now, my baby, Felicia. Okay then, thank you everybody, welcome to my team. Thank you to all the coaches and the officials, especially to all the Guildford parents, and thank you to all the parents for doing a good job.